Now everything should be good. Everything should be nice and crisp. Oh no, not Quan, no! No! I just talked about this! I just talked about this! And the character he wanted me to use was... Ferator! Alright, we're going right down to Farrah Mountain. I know I'm mad rushy. Oh my god, blood. Oh. Oh man. Ah, this is... Oh man, this is looking not good, boys. Blood gun, like 80% combos? 90% combo? Oh my god. Alright, back to full screen. You guys don't need to be seeing my peasant face and, you know, the big chat. You guys are already in the chat, you know what it is. Yeah. Let's get it in, boys. Okay. All right, that was sexy. That's hot. Okay. Okay, that was good. That was hot. Right, that was a good throw. That was a good throw. I'm not even gonna hate. Oh my god, it's gonna do like. Oh my god, look at the damage. Oh, okay. We need to make adjustments here. Adjustments. Ooh. Yeah, I tried to get that down one. I'm gonna just slide that real quick. I'm gonna jump back. That jump in one from Kodal is so godlike. Jesus. Oh, okay. Now he's in. He is in. That light. Oh! Oh, man. Oh, man. I could have converted. All I had to do was slide. I could have just slid Farrah. All the mistakes. All the mistakes. Yeah, but Kodal's mad fresh, man. Oh, they buffed Ruthless? Hmm. Kind of want to know what those buffs are. Oh, okay. Alright. Not gonna lie, that's pretty cold. That was fresh. So do not go to the air or the sky trying to trade with Kodal, because you will get bopped. Oh, you're trying to defy gods and whatnot. Oh my god, ah. 27. That 16% throw is like, wow. Alright, I'm gonna have to come up with a new game plan, because those pizza discs from Blood Guy Kodal Khan are doing, they're doing damage, they're doing work. And I have a big hitbox, so I'm not always trusting my jump arc, because I think, if I remember right, I think my jump's pretty floaty compared to most characters. Bruh. Okay. I tried to go for a down one, but, that throw just completely was not having it. God damn! Don't impress me. Okay. I deserve that. Okay, nah, I'm not. Oh, never mind, doesn't matter. I'm gonna get wombo comboed. Damn. That's that neutral jump 4. I'll tell you this right now, I'm definitely not used to this matchup, you can tell. I'm getting so freed up right now. It's alright, we'll bounce back. We normally find a way to do so. Yo, World Star combo? Oh god, no, not like this. Oh my, now why did I let go of block? Oh, this is gonna hurt, that's damage. Oh god, not like this. Whew. Oh my god, alright, we're learning. No, Ferator is not my main. Oh, I should have been able to convert off that. Oh damn. That's pizza. I ain't order no pizza, Kotal. Ooh. I gotta learn these gaps. No, Kotal! Oh my god, yo. Stop with the pizza. Oh man, that down one is so good. Believe it or not, my main is Spectral Ermac. I know, that's weird, right? Completely weird. Jesus, 33 hits, what the fuck? Oh my god. Oh, damn. Pizza. Yeah, I did it. Yeah, you right. Those manhole covers ain't no joke. You right. You was so you've never been more right on any stream than when you posted that. The manhole covers are busting my ass. My god, yo, Yeah, I will never win an air-to-air trade with Kotal, so I'm gonna just like, just stop jumping altogether. Oh my god. Stop. No pizza. Yeah, that health regen is like ridiculous. I'll be over here. I just got her food. Yes, I have. Ah! Oh lord. Oh, not like this. Oh, oh. Oh, what? Four? It was damn near 40%. Please go in the corner. No. This is gonna be one of them long sets right here. That's what's about to happen. Right, this is about to be one of them long, long sets. Ah. My lord! I knew I should have done that. Yumi, these are character locks. So we're not switching characters. We can switch variations if we want, but okay, that is. Okay, that's brutal right there. Oh my, yo! The air to airs are, what? Yo. Here comes a pizza. And that's it, ah. Besides Yumi, I used to play Quan. Yo, one ass whooping pizza delivery? Yeah, you right. He don't open a can whoop ass, he opens the pizza box. He's like, oh, I see, you ordered this ass whooping. Alright, don't worry. I'm not even gonna pull up to your driveway, I'm gonna just chuck it at you. Bam! And I die. That's literally the summary of what's been happening right here. These. Stop with the pizza, mate! Okay. Alright. Ah. The behemoth shall die first. And the behemoth shall die first, eh? At some point, I'm just afraid to push buttons against this character. For that very reason. Yo, that, them block positives. Yeah, we can versus. We can always versus. So was that 6? Was that 7? I wasn't even counting. I didn't even look at the thing. Alright, so this match, I'm just going to have to be more aggressive. Not working out for me so far. Alright, that's going to be a regular 12% throw. Alright. Sacrifice honors me. Round 2. Fight. Oh my god, that anti-air. I gotta do nothing but throw. Oh, them anti-airs are so crispy. Oh no, oh. Yo, the spacing on this man's normals, incomparable. Oh my god, yeah, I spent a bar to eat a pizza. Sacrifice honors me. Getting opened up with back one twos. And if anything hits me now, that's... Oh, he just straight up checked me with that down three. Maybe that was down four, I'm not sure. Wake up extra? No, I'm not gonna wake up extra. That's dumb. It wouldn't have helped. Round one, fight. Wow, he leaped over it. I don't. All right, now I'm just mind fucked. Like, you can't. I am. That's flawless. Yeah, I must have got like the most pixelated. Hit off this man there. This Kodo smells blood in the water. Yo, I get it, mate. Oh my god, yo. You got it. You got it. Yep, that's the uppercut for days. Yo, no, not a single fuck was given about my life. Like, at all. There was zero respect shown. And somehow I respect that. My lord, I have. Well done. There is nothing I can really say to that. Alright, so who was the next person who's supposed to come in here and like completely destroy me and wreck my whole entire stream? That's one way to open it, man. 10-0. Alright, Darum. It's technically next. Actually, no. They actually are the next post, so they would be next. So let me go right on black to that. I did invite. Well, I do have them added. There you go. Inactivo. They did say they're from Argentina, so they're playing a international client of the game over in Argentina, obviously. So, I'm not... I know this is Ed Boot. I know this is NetherRealm Studios, so I have no idea what the connection's going to be like. It scares the ever-living dog piss out of me. Not gonna lie. I mean, I'll try it out. We'll see what's up. 6 Eastern Time. Alright, no, that's ESTP. Okay, that is Israfil. He will be here at 6. So I will flip this. Okay, I did invite Durum, as you can clearly see. Okay, here we go. International Magic. Yeah, that open hearts. You right though. You are right. Oh, Bone Shaper Shinnok. All right, boys. All right, lads. All right, lads. Top 7? Top 7 variation? We'll see how this goes for me. Hopefully, since I'm using my main, it goes a hell of a lot better. Ah. Okay, that was a good check. Ooh, good meter burn. Wait, how did you low profile overhead? Ed Boon, you got some explaining to do on that one. You got some. I did an overhead. He just neutral. Okay. Okay. Oh man, I dropped that combo. Oh, I almost had it. Oh, we just traded armor right there? Ah. I do not think. I think that was input error. I don't think he meant to do that. I do not think he meant to do that. Add you to the list. Because there are people who are signed up for this on the forum. So, I'll add you to the list, though. I can't get 10-0'd again, though. I don't think my system can handle it. Okay. Alright, bet. I can't believe I let that overhead just whack me in my... There it is. Nice neutral jump. There we go. Connection's not too bad. All right, Yumi, you be safe. I know you live out there in Portland where everybody's acting crazy. Oh well, Oregon's not a bad state. Your teams are weird, especially when they give up a 31-point lead when they were up 31-0 at halftime and lose the game, but let's not talk about that. Although I have no room to talk, you guys just saw me get 10-0'd. Those are some good blocks. Oh man. Yo, my reactions have got to get better when that third one whiffs. Not sure if this was worth the meter, but we're gonna find out. Oh, dropped it. GG's Blinky. You slapped me up, you bodied me. In some cases, some people might go as far as say you gave me open heart surgery, but you know, you're a doctor. Clearly Kotokan is qualified for these things. He has come prepared. Although I kinda wanna fight your Koto with my Ermac, see how that goes. Oh, that random shoulder. There we go. And there we go. How's it going, Berserker over 9000? How you been? It's been a while since I streamed, I know, so I apologize for that. Things have come up. I started college again, so I will not be streaming anywhere near as regularly as I did for like the past few months. So if you're thinking I'm going to be here like four nights a week, I am so sorry to disappoint you. Like, there's tears in my eyes with the level amount of disappointment that you're going to be feeling and embracing, because I will not be here that often. But I will try to be here about once, maybe twice a week. Ah! Oh, that's dope. Aw, man, you gotta punish those. Every time I do that, you need to punish that if you block it. Ooh. Speaking of 50-50 town. I'm glad to hear you're doing alright. Round two, fight. That man just was gonna straight up run and check me. He was not having it. There we go. I don't even know how hard that is to block in the corner. Because I've never fought another Spectre Ermac. When I know someone's trying to brutal me, it's something, it's like one of those, you're not even aware of it. Like, it's completely unconscious manifestations in your brain that tell you, I can't let this happen. Because you know it's coming. But at the same time, you're not just gonna walk into it. You got to make somebody earn it. Oh man. Right, what's the guess? Oh, he just went straight up for the throw. He was all right. Caught that back. Okay. This Shinnok ain't playing right now. Ooh. Jumping into Levy combos? Love it. There we go. I have not fought a Kotokan that used anything that wasn't Sun God or War. That was my first Blood God, I think. Oh! Why did I let that happen? Same Mortal Kombat 9, ain't no free wake-ups in this game. You gotta spend meat. Oh, that anti-air! Wow! I am not even gonna, I'm not even gonna flex. That anti-air was godlike. Oh no! There it is. So what do you guys think about Combat Pack 2? Because I'm going to tell you the honest truth. Like, I don't know if I want to pay $30 to, you know, play a game that I already, like, have paid, like, if you bought Combat Pack 1, you've already paid $90. And I'm getting tired of, like, the characters that we're getting. Like, half of them are guests. Like, I don't care if they're implemented well or not. But it's just like, I don't care too much for Alien. I mean, I like it better than Predator. But, you know, most of the things that are going to sell these characters are they broken? I'll tell you right now, I don't give two rips about Bo Raicho. I'm going to tell you that right now. Now, I'm sure his combos will look, you know, fine and swag. I'm not talking about for gameplay reasons. I'm talking about selfish, I'm a fan reasons. I just don't care about Bo Raicho. At least we don't have fart restands. Round two. Yeah, I was thinking about buying the characters as like, you know, by themselves, you know what I want. Like the smoke Cyrax sector thing? I can get down with that, no question. Alien has Baraka, so I mean I'll really just have to see how that plays out. I don't really care too much about Leatherface. Or, what do you call it? Chainsaws? Although it does remind me of a game called Get Amped 2. It's a game I've streamed a few... It's like a 3D fighter I've streamed a few times. There's a weapon in that game that, you can equip to your build, and it's, you know, just a chainsaw. And it literally looks like Ed Boon watched somebody play Get Amped 2 and used the chainsaw accessory and say, Leatherface. Even though I know it was a Warner Brothers executive decision to bring him in. Like, I'm aware of that. So like I said, I'm not like knocking Ed Boon for how dare you bring that mother's into the game. Like, no, it's clearly Warner Brothers' decision. I get that, respect that. I'm okay with that. I'm not mad about it. I'm just saying that's what it looks like in terms of the moveset. And who's the fourth character? Oh, actually no. I guess we covered them all. Just I care about one and a half characters. I get. All right, that was a weird hitbox. Yo, that Shinnok, though. Ooh. Yo, I need to get better reactions, because every time that third one misses, I need to be in there like that. Oh my god. Okay. That was a little weird there. Was not expecting the timing on that. You rather wait for the complete edition? Well, you know they're gonna make one, so you might as well, I guess. Oh, that armor trade. Even though technically it wasn't trade, theirs whiffed, mine didn't. I should have comboed off that. Oh, yeah, that man just walked up, load me. Throw. Oh, yo, he's straight up neutraled? Who put this man in my head? He was in my head right there. Playing those mind games. But I do think Combat Pack 2 gives you Goro, which I'm confused on why Combat Pack 1 didn't give you Goro. I mean, I know it's a $5 pre-order bonus, but come on, like, you really gonna sweat us over $5, Boon? I mean, I know you're gonna make your money regardless. This is Mortal Kombat. This is a Warner Brothers property now. So, I mean, y'all gonna get it regardless. So, I mean, I jumped straight into Neutral Jump Punch City right there. Oh my god, them counter pokes. Ooh, he's got it into plus 8. Yo, Darum has awoken. That man, he's going in right now. Alright, can I make this comeback, though? what I'm talking about. That's the type of faith I needed in myself. Yeah, I haven't actually tried this yet. Yo! Probably should just went shoulder charge. But I can live with this. Yo, did he just down four me out of that? Like, just no fear down four? At that point, I was just waiting for a reversal. Yeah, I'm just worried, like, I'm not sure if Cyrax will have his net. I just hope it works differently than MK9 net if they give it to him. Because, like, what I don't need to see is, oh, man, I dropped my combo. Still did 78% of your life. Like, that's the one thing I don't need to see. Because, like, that just straight up worried me. Oh. In 50-50 city. Oh, he dropped it. Oh my god, I dropped it! That was supposed to be like 41%. That'd have been mad hot. Alright, that's plus. Good throw. Yeah, he's got all the momentum right now. Whew. I'm glad he pressed the button. If I EX it, that would have been a guaranteed win condition, but he might have been able to live and then come with the punish. Oh, that was a good jump back. Oh, that was a good late meter burn. I'll tell you right now, Durum, you were going for that low option way too many times after the 50-50. Like, I'm just assuming the low is coming now. Like, I'm not even trying to guess. Like, I'm just assuming it's low or throw city. Ooh. Throw. What? No. I did not mean to do that. I just tried to do levitate. And somehow I got that. I didn't even do that. Fatality. Damn it. I did not mean to do that. I think this is number 10. Round 1. Fight. Ooh. Plus. Oh, he just went straight for the projectile again. I guess he knew okay. I'm not gonna be able to stagger that against him now. He's expecting. Yeah, I knew that armor was coming. Ooh, wow! That was some good evasion right there. No! Oh my god. Yo, we both almost threw that game away right there, bro. Round two, fight. Alright, I need to, Oh man, that man just said nope. I'm just gonna knee you right up out of that. Oh, here it comes. 50-50 city. What's the move? Ooh. just spending all the meter. Ooh, okay. Yo, he is really not going for the overhead at all. He almost didn't need to. He almost did not need to. Ugh. Alright, so that is 10. So good games out to you, Dadum. Now, who else is next? Okay, the Mr. Prof Doctor. And that is going to a Lasher Mirror. I'm going to pull out Lasher Tech now? Okay, apparently they are not online yet? Or can I not read? Or are they not online yet? I'm pretty sure I added them. Let me just make sure, like, I'm not messing this up. The Mr. Prof. DR. Well, no, because I remember saying that, you know, he had the Daxter icon. So I'm just going to invite him. Maybe they just haven't accepted my friend request. But maybe they'll accept the invite. So we'll see how that goes. Then after that, it's STB is Raffle. Then it'll be Eldraken. Eldraken actually wanted me to pick up Kotal Kahn. Cause I made like an open poll on the tester I posted. And he said I should pick up Kotal Kahn. So Kotal Kahn's been fun. I'll admit, Kotal Kahn has been a fun experience to play. Haven't gotten dabbled in too much into Blood God. It's fun. I haven't really got those like crazy combos because I know I'm never going to hit them online. So I've been doing War God and Sun God for a little bit. Then there's B Dizzle 2700, which I'll assume... Oh, no, it is PSN. Okay. So yeah, there's that for the lineup on who's next. So, Malachi NSX 10, how's your day been? Because I've seen you in here a few times. I like to give shoutouts to my quote-unquote regulars, even though I'm not even a regular to my own stream, because I don't stream all the time. But when I do, you know what's up. But that's one way to step up your game. I got 10-0'd to open the stream, then I balanced it out with a 10-0 victory. So now I'm 10-10, which means I'm at 500, which means if I win the next one, I go positive and we are on a solid note. Got a message from Dadum Dadum. GG, it's a shame I couldn't put up a better fight if you wish to play me again. Yeah, most certainly. I don't mind if someone, I don't care what your skill level is. You want to play video games with me and I'm playing that game, by all means, ask. Just ask. If I'm online and we're playing the same game, feel free to send me an invite. I have no problem playing with people. The more the merrier. Especially if I'm playing Destiny. Like, playing Destiny. Have you ever played Destiny by yourself? Bro, you might as well drink olive oil, incredibly rich hair moisturizer. Hair lotion. Lotion de Chivux, it says the bottom. You might as well drink this if you're going to play Destiny alone. Like, it will be just as fun, just as humorous, and you will have normal bowel movements as you would always do had you not done either of those things. But let's not, this, we're not here to poo-poo on Destiny by itself. That's not what we're here to do. It does not look like this person will be picking up, so we will be moving on to the second person, which is always nice. Go ahead and Eldraken. Or Omu Rice is Delish. I mean, I could always do that one first. Because Eldraken didn't sign up until I had already started streaming, which is cool. Actually, no, let me confirm that. I don't want to be that guy who is wrong. Okay, like 10 minutes before I started streaming. Okay. Eldraken had quoted me. So let's see what he had to say. There are two people in front of you posted in chat. So in about 20, 35 minutes, You're up, mate. Although, I'm going to look like a complete idiot if he's watching the stream and I'm typing that to him on Test Your Might. Like, that would be dumb. Like, now I would be super dumb. Hold on. Boom. All right, so we got... Got from Vovan, 12, 31, 15. Yeah, I'm going to try some Flame Fist Liu Kang, because that's something I haven't done in forever. But let me go ahead and accept this this little invitation over here. Well, this friend request over here. You have a friend request. You need someone who wants to be your buddy. Oh. Apparently Eldrakin had already added me. Now I feel like a complete nutter peasant. I have made all the wrong reads. I have made all of the wrong reads. Alright, so we're gonna do some Flame Fist. Back 1-2 cancels. And try not to die. Okay, you're Vova. Alright. So it goes this guy. Then there's Vovan, aka Denter. And then Eldrakin will be next. Alright.
I admire your strength.
There's two of them, Liu Kang.
But I will test your cunning.
Oh, okay. Testing the cunning. Alright, this guy's gonna show me how it's done. Ooh! Fire! Make it hot! Drop that mixtape! Yo, doing cancels into machine gun fists is... Ooh, that was... Alright, that is... We got some dope stuff right there, boys. Ooh. There we go. Ooh, that was a good game one. What's going on, Silver Angel? You missed me get bodied. Like, this guy, Big Blood, got a Kotal Kahn. And he just, like, slapped me in the face. Like, his name is Blinky MK. I think he's still in the chat. He judo chopped me in the neck, and, like, I disappeared for a while. Then I played a Shinnok player, and then I tenno'd them, and I was just like, oh. I didn't know. All right, If you want, I mean, I will switch off Liu Kang, because I know Liu Kang is, I will admit, Liu Kang is full of shit. Ugh. Oh man, that's... Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, Liu Kang's pressure is just... It's just dumb.
Liu Kang wins.
man. Something smells good. Somebody's cooking downstairs. I admire. That's what I don't need in my life. Oh, yo, the range. I need Jesus. Ooh, that was hot. Not as hot as my hands, but hot. Ooh, that was nice. That was a good conversion. Ended up with 30%? Jesus. Okay. Alright, bet. Whew. Oh God! Oh! I thought that was a waste of meter by doing the EX parry, but I will take it. Let me just jump back, shoot. Ooh. There we go. That's what I was, I was honestly thinking he was going to do wake up EX charge, because if, correct me if I'm wrong, if I remember right, it doesn't matter if Ferritor is on your back or on the ground when you're knocked down. I almost fucked up because I almost hit the thumbstick. You will still get your EX charge. Which is why I will never know when you actually are going to do it. Ooh, damn. Speaking of EX charge. That's not what I meant to do, actually, but... Oh my God, I'm glad that parry is so active. Oh! What's that, 16? Oh, that's 19%? Jesus! Oh! Not like this. Ooh. 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 Not much. Doing these first attempts. This guy has made, looks like the proper adaptations to his game. Ooh. See, that's what we're talking about, man. He's learning that EX charge advice coming in handy. Y'all was mad that they did not kill. Yeah, like Blinky said, other than that, we're just chilling, relaxing. Final round, fight. Ooh! Got that EX charge right there, man. EX charge is doing mad work. I don't know if it's an online input thing, but every time I do EX charge, half the time, I'm just like, I don't do it because I know what's going to happen. Online, I do EX charge, I waste 2 bars of meter. Because for some reason, as soon as I do it, it doesn't matter. Like, if I could drop the controller half the time, and she will still do the jump off. So... Oh, that was nice. There we go. Ooh, that range. Into the corner, the 29%. Oh man, I knew it was coming. I just yeah, I was gonna do parry there. Ooh. All right, this looks like a sticky situation now. Ooh, what an air to air. Nah, I do not main Lu. I main Spectre or Mech. I know that's weird, Moiny 4, but don't judge me. I live the spectral life. I dabble in the arts of the Flame Fist Liu Kang. I dabble with, let's see, how many variations in this game? I think I listed like 32, like that you could play me against today. Let me look at them. Yeah, that's about 32. So I play at least some variation of, like, at least, what, one-third of the cast? Two-thirds of the cast? Something like that. It's ridiculous. You main Takeda? Takeda's dope. I dabble in the arts of Takeda. I play Lasher and Ronin. I don't care for Shirai Ryu. I don't know. I just never clicked with Shirai Ryu. Don't judge me. I just can't do it. I just don't. My hands be like little baby hands with the mittens because like they don't know how to navigate the controller when that character's on the screen. So. Oh, the roll! That man has the roll! Oh, and Toriyuken? Oh, that roll. Oh! Oh, well. Whew. Toriyuken. Alright, that man is. What? What? What just happened there, game? Okay, hitboxes. How do they work? You, somebody better tell me. Oh, that would have been so hype. Yo, talk about a conversion. Oh, not like this. Not like this. Oh! How's it going, Big Benny? That happened. Well, my afro's still intact. Okay. I'm not quite sure what to say about that match. Hitboxes and armor properties, the game. How do they work? Round one, Yeah, that corner shenanigans with Liu Kang is like dumb. Ooh, he went right underneath it? Yo, that roll. Ooh, what a grab. Yeah, Ronin, godlike. But here's the thing. I think Lasher... I'm sorry, I'm not a believer of those people who say Lasher has, like, oh, you just gotta have this right player in order to find the right tech, and then the character will be godlike. I just don't see it. The only character I see in the game that probably has some secret tech that you just gotta have the right player to find is this character right here for Special Forces and Demolition. Those are only two characters, or two variations right now, where I'm like... There's something there that we clearly don't see, and somebody will bring it out eventually. Eventually. One day. Trying to think now. Are there any other characters, actually, that I think is just like, it just takes one tick, and there you go. And I think it's just those two right now. Oh my. All right, he's coming in now. Whew. I think I got a little lucky right there, to be fairly honest with you. Ooh, good grab. Throw me in the corner? Oh, not gonna throw me in the corner? Alright, so I can parry that. God damn. Okay. Okay, I don't think... I think the hands went into autopilot right there, like, alright, run cancel, and then I don't have enough health. I did that all the time when I picked up that character. I did that a lot. Who am I kidding? I still do that. But, oh yeah, the pressure begins! I died. So. At least it's not Bane from Injustice. If it was, man. You know, just teardrops for days. That was good. Oh, Lord. Yeah, okay, I'm getting freed up right here. Oh, man. Try to see if I can sneak up in there. So I'm gonna bat dash. Blah. Yo, the pain and gain deaths, yo, that's nuts. Yo, I was behind you. What? Whew. What's going on, Madman? How you been? Yeah, Liu Kang can do work in the corner. I'm not doing optimal corner stuff. I know that, but... Whew. Hopefully this is not happening right now. Round one, fight. Oh! Okay. Yeah, one day I'm gonna get you on the way down. Woo! Oh my god, not like this! Alright, there we go. Liu Kang worked the corners on his day off. You right. Oh man. Oh, whoa! Well, okay, I have not seen that combo before. I'll tell you that right now. Okay. Yo, I did not know that parried grabs. Oh no! Okay. There it is. Whew, that was a good set. Super set. GG's, man. Liu Kang wins. I'm sorry to do the kryptonite. I didn't even know. Like I said, I don't have much Ferritor match experience with the character because when I play the character, it's just a bunch of randoms who don't really know what they're doing. Yeah, every set has been 10-0. I don't I don't know what's happening here. I get 10-0'd, then I have back-to-back 10-0's. I don't know. I'm sure Eldrakin is going to make this right, and I swear to God, if he 10-0s me, or I 10-0 him, I'm throwing up my hands, mate. The stream's over. Cancel it. But right now, it would definitely seem as though Blinky is in the front running to be the one who wins the gift card. And someone would have to 10-0 me and get a flawless victory. Because if I remember right, I don't think he got a flawless victory on me at any point. So you'd have to get a flawless victory. And 10-0 me. Like, the bar is set pretty damn high. Blinky definitely set the tone and the pace. I mean, we can't take that away from him. So let's see. Super sets. What we got? What we got? Who 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 we got? Eldrakin's playing Rogue Galaxy, so I'm not all sure that's going to work. Vovon, he was here first, so. We're going to give Vovon the crack at it. Oh, you did get a flawless? Oh, okay. Okay, I'm not trying to discredit you or take anything away. I just didn't remember it. I believe you. I mean, I saw how my Ferritor got pasted when I played you earlier. I saw that. Necromancer Shinnok is just... He's not bad. I just think he has to work so much harder than his other two variations that it's not even necessary. But we got you, boy. Voyon in the house. You know what? I'm about to go and play... I don't remember how to play Gunslinger. So I'm going to play Gunslinger. And then I'll play the first five games Gunslinger. Then anything after that, I'll switch to Marksman. The Blinky MK is lying. Yeah, oh yeah. Yeah, sure, we can switch. Oh, what? Sonya? So, bruh, okay. Alright, boys. Alright, lads. If he's playing Sonya, I gotta focus. I gotta 50-50 city is coming. Actually, what is it? Covert ops or is he pick demolition? If you pick demolition, like I'm screwed, boys. Oh man, I see those grenades. Oh! Ooh! That was not what I meant to do. Oh man, we almost had swag combos in the corner over there. Oh, them hitboxes. I was waiting. Oh, we got grenade combos. We got reloads. Oh no, nah, you ain't about to swag me in the corner now. That. Oh god! Oh, this might kill. Oh, that kills? Oh, super combos! Bruh! Woo! I'm not gonna lie to you. I almost pushed the button. Ooh. Yo, that. Okay. Oh man, this is big damage. Whew, the space control and the chip.
Bullseye.
Oh, alright, I'm not gonna lie, I had to work for that one. I had to flex, I had to put in inputs, I had to move. This game has Revolver also. Yeah, you right, it's Metal Gear Solid. What's up? What you know about Metal Gear? Oh no. I done asked for this. Alright guys, he's gonna 10-0 me guys, I'm calling it right now. I got my first win, that's all I'm getting, it's Katana. I'm dead. It's over. We all had fun here, right, folks? I can't beat Katana. We've proven that on the stream. We beat Katana? Word? Bet. Oh, just random EX booty? Oh, what? It reflects the low? He literally ran up and said, "No respect, X-ray." I'm in the Twilight Zone. That happened to me. No, not like this. Not like, please, no. Game, if you love me, you will not let this happen. He's not getting this comeback. Okay. Dang, why do I keep forgetting that? Revenant Katana when she's rolling around the desert. Yeah, she does have like those weird sand-like glowing Netherrealm stretch marks. I'm not sure what that is. Like, I'm pretty sure giving birth is not... Well, it might be, because it seems like everyone who's in their Revenant form has these weird, like, glowing stretch marks. I don't know what that's about. But, you know, it's whatever. I'm sure it'll work out for the best. I'm not gonna lie, I'm scared to fight Katana players, dude. Katana scares the balls out of me. Katana's so scary, but Sonya's worse. Let's not kid ourselves here. Those grenades, man. The grenades can do work. What? I watched that happen to me. Nope. Oh, did you see that lag there? Oh, what? That beat my neutral jump? Yo, get out of here, game. Wait, did that just restand? Isn't she in the air when she does that move? Okay, once again, weird hitboxes. Alright, game. I'm not quite sure what you're trying to tell me. God giveth. God taketh away. Oh, does he have grenades? Because he has grenades. This is going to hurt me. Okay, 40%. I mean, it hurt, but I mean... Just got to get you to the... Oh, what a... I'll admit, that was hot. Oh, good, good throw tech. My dream is to anti-air someone with that shot. That's just my dream. Aaron Black wins. Oh, can I pick different? Yeah, sure, why not? Can I pick a different variation? Like, Aaron can I pick Black. Marksman? Oh no, it's Katana! Katana Royal Storm. It's like the nightmare. Bane of my existence right there, man. Hopefully you guys are being entertained by my gameplay so far. We had a very, very, very rough start. We was watching a highlight video of someone just lighting me up. But I think we've returned to rare form. What a drop. What a drop. Blop, blop, blop. There we go. Yeah, Katana, let's be honest. Katana, yeah. Katana's sexy, bruh. Ooh. Oh, that's not what I meant to do! I was supposed to be command grab, not rifle swing? I pushed a button. Why'd I push a button? What? Why on earth would I push a button there? That's what I'm talking about. That's what I wanted. That was good stuff. His cancels are not... His cancels are only good on hit. Okay, different character. Alright. Aaron Black boys. Aaron Black got to sign out, bros. Aaron Black gonna go on vacation for a little bit. Alright, so, If we're not doing Aaron Black, let's do... I could play Predator or Tanya, but I don't want to feel like an asshole right now. So we are going to do... You know, we're going to do Slasher, Jason. We ain't done Slasher in a minute. Forward 4-2, guys. You know what that life's about. Buy Ocelot. But Ocelot ain't gonna make it, bro. Alright, so. Round one. Fight. Oh man, that's what? That was almost 30%. Ah. That's right, get them lows. Why do I let these things continuously happen to me? Don't lag on me now, game. There we go. 38%. Nice. Nice. Round two. Fight. Going for the risk. Oh, good breaker. Yo, that back one range is too good, bro. Oh! That was a good throw tech. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, that was a good throw tech. Jason wins. Yo, no Jason? Well then who do I play? Alright. Who do I play off of the following list? Let me go to my thread. Let me just copy the whole list. Alright. Let me just go over here. And plop this. Let me go ahead and get rid of There. Anyone on that list? Yo, record, stop! Stop, what do you, stop! Silver, you terrible human being, you stop! Yeah, Blinky, you better get your boy Silver Angel. You better get your boy. we're not doing this. All right, we're not doing this. I'm scared to do that to anybody right now. Okay, so he didn't choose. So I'll listen to Kid Khan and go Lasher boys. Yo, Johnny Cage. All right, so next game I'll do Johnny Cage. The next game after that I'll do Tremor. All right, let's see what we got here, boys. Oh, that was nice. Yo, that interactable right there. Oh, that was nice. Real. There we go. Yo, will it hit from here? Just x-ray. Just do it like it's Nike. Yo, last year was yo, okay. Alright. What that hit? Yo, how'd that hit? Yo, come on now. Ooh, good stuff. Ooh. Oh, hell no. No! Yo, soap dropper boys. I was trying to break that armor because I knew that armor was coming. Wait, what? No, whoa, 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 okay. Someone want to tell me what that was, game? Yo, Ed Boon, you need to take a look at your hitboxes. Because them things ain't working right. That is not working as intended. That was not working as intended. Those startup frames, though. Alright, so I think he wants me to switch characters every game. So now I'm going to. Oh, does he want me to play Sub-Zero? Or is that just like an input error? Tremor. Wait, no. I don't play Aftershock. I mean, I play him a little bit, but you know. Yo, this ain't Hitbox. You know, bro, I can't see images right now, bro. You know this. You know this information, bro. You know this. Also, I do appreciate all the follows. Round one. Fight. Oh, what? Okay, hit boxes, please? Alright, that's a reload. You know, I'm gonna switch forms. Oh my god, bruh. X-ray. I knew the x-ray was coming. There was no way it wasn't. I had that scouted. Oh no, I told him that he's got a little bit of time because I was going to finish this set first. Oh, I'm dumb. Hold on, pause. I have not been playing Tremor correctly. I forgot my buttons right now. I'm still trying to remember those. That did not just happen. That did not just happen to me. No, I'm breaking that. Because that would have killed. No, yeah, we're doing that again. Because I played like ass. That didn't feel good. That didn't feel like a good Tremor match. I need to play legit Tremor. So right now, here comes legit Tremor, boys. Oh, that grenade. Yeah, that grenade just stuffed my whole link. Oh, I forgot. She's a small hitbox character. There we go. 1-1, 1-1, 1-1. I'm sorry, I really wanted that really bad. I think it's one of the greatest hand gestures in fighting games. That man goes bowling. Like, he goes downtown, scoop. It is a full scoop motion. There is not a wasted animation frame in that scoop. Alright, now we're going to... We'll Quan it up. We'll do that Warlock Quan. We'll do that Warlock thing one time. No, I did promise somebody a Johnny Cage. Yeah, Blazefire, I did promise you a Johnny Cage, so I'll do one more. Actually, I don't even know what the score is. This could be 10 for all I really know. But we'll do another one. We'll make it 11 if I have to for Johnny Cage. Yo, what? Okay. Okay, that guy. Oh yeah, that okay. Okay. All right. I'm trying to relearn all my Quan buttons. Come on now, get that throw. No! Alright. I forgot I have this move? That was a good float. Into fan? Okay. Alright. I got this now. Okay. Wait, what? Pause. Timeout. Personal foul. 15-yard penalty. Back it up. Pause. How you going? How am I going to have an open challenge? And then you invite yourself in, which is cool. We have a party. Invite yourself in. Then quit. Then get mad. You came to me. You came. You opened the door. You said, hi. How you doing? I'm Dender. I'm Dender 1612. You may have heard of me. Maybe you haven't. Let's play. And then I accept your challenge. And then you tell me I can't play this character. All right, cool. I can't play this variation. All right, cool. Can't play this character. All right, cool. Can't play this character. All right, cool. Can't play this character. All right, cool. I've played by no one's rules but your own. And you lost. Now you gonna tell me FB? Oh, okay. 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 Look, GG's. You do you. Enjoy your Thursday afternoon. But hey, I ain't even mad. Let's go see what El Draken's doing. Oh dear God, confirmed. Bruh. Why you do this? Alright, okay, Eldring is now offline, so I don't really know what to do about that. Cause, bruh. Bruh. Alright, let me check the thread. Cause there's only one other person, and if he's offline as well, then I'm gonna end the stream here, boys. Gonna pack it up. So is STB online? And no. No, he's not. So it would seem as though it's time to hashtag pack it up. So with that said, I will be doing that thing that I do. You know. Oh, wait! 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 What am I doing? Pause. Pause. I've made a miscalculation. What I'm supposed to do is, what's that thing? This is how we do it. I would like to congratulate one Mr. Blinky for coming into my stream and showcasing his Blood God skills and dominating me more than anyone else on the stream did. So my final record was 29 and 10, and all 10 of my losses came from this map. So, Blinky, you get one choice, and one choice only. Will it be 3 months of PSN, or will it be $20 of PSN credit? The choices are yours, and yours alone. So what will it be? That's what we do on this stream. I didn't forget that we have prizes. I didn't forget. Do I Mike Ross? I don't forget these things. This is important details.